Hey, this is Tom Day with the Mountain Update from beautiful Waterville Valley. It's January 28th, and look at this. Mother Nature's helping us out. We got a couple inches of snow today. It's supposed to snow a little bit the next couple of days, on and off, so we should pick up some more. Skiing and riding has gotten really good. We've also been making a lot of snow. As I talked about the other day, these tower guns we got really help us out. We were making snow on Gamer and Chow last night and the night before. We've moved over to Utter Abandon. We're going to go to Valley Run. We're going to go to the T-Bar. We're going to go back up to Tyler. We're basically going to move around the mountain using all these tower guns to sweeten up the skiing and riding. And it's supposed to get cold, and cold is good. That's what it's about for this sport. Skiing and riding, snowmaking, good cold weather, all the things you need to get have really good surface out there. And if you want great deals on tickets, don't forget, you go to waterville.com.